cue the barber. He's actually all booked up right now. Would you like me to put you on the list? No? Okay. Thank you.
Is Q here?
No.
I need a Q cut.
I'm sorry. He's been really booked up lately with his celebrity clientele.
Celebrity clientele?
Yeah. I can put you on his list.
A list? Is that Hollywood now?
Yeah, that's the best I can offer for right now.
I'm good.
Sorry.
Sarah, what's up?
Hey!
Where in the world is my brother
at? I have no idea. I have not heard from him in like a couple days, actually.
Sarah, I mean, come on. You his assistant. You gotta know where he is. I mean, look at me. I'm out here looking like Ben Laden. Come on, Sarah. I needed a haircut like 2 weeks ago. Like, for real. Where's my brother at?
More like months ago, but okay.
Really?
I'll have him call you as soon as I hear from him.
Sarah, for real.
Look at me.
Really, get in contact with my brother. That's some bull.
Okay.
Like, ASAP.
Got you.
Show me your skills and prove that you are worthy of being a professional male groomer, or P.M.G. If I am convinced, you and your friends will be allowed to leave. If not, well, you started your career in a basement, and you can very well end it in a basement.